The first rule of diplomacy is that the truth is not a matter of fact, it's a matter of consensus.
Michael Sullivan, your predecessor was due to brief the Undersecretary tomorrow.
Well, what happened to him?
Car accident.
Is he right?
No, he didn't make it.
I took this job because I want to make a difference.
The guy who runs things over there, he's unorthodox. Don't ever underestimate him, okay?
You got a couple of minutes, Michael?
Justin Cutter, Central Intelligence.
I'm not gonna spy for you.
No. Just keep your eyes and ears open.
Baghdad is the center of the universe. All major intelligence agencies are here. Everyone trying to barter in their secrets and their services. Information is everything. Look, listen, learn.
Good evening. We greatly admire the work you are doing for the Iraqi people.
You don't have to thank me for doing the right thing.
We leave you to your peaceful evening, then.
Don't forget your envelope.
He's a very dangerous man.
A young diplomat.
Nothing runs without him.
Very dangerous for you to be here unescorted.
And who runs him?
Moscow, Beijing, Saddam, hedge funds,
hey!
Mafia.
There is a list that contains names of people who are all getting paid off by Saddam.
We're talking highly placed people. They are taking millions of dollars in bribes.
What if he's a monk?
You're suspicious of me.
I have a video of you taking a bribe from him.
I got a call.
About your girl.
CIA, MI5, Interpol. Girl has a big following. What does she want you to do?
Nothing.
You have asked me to risk my career. You need to trust me.
Think about it.
Is there anything you want to tell me?
Get out! You can't fight the storm.
Not bad, kid. Well played.